Ice geysers can be caused by external heating, such as from a star, as well as by increases in internal pressure.